Hi Canada, my name is Marianne Illing. I was born and raised in Ottawa, Ontario, and pretty much I've been involved in sports since I could walk, or not even. Actually, my mom threw me in a pool when I was just a baby, and I've been swimming ever since, and now I'm currently on the national women's water polo team.